greetings and salutations. DJ Jimbo here. Whiskers and all. Ah, the new look. Bike season's coming, so I've got to look the part. Yeah, starting about talking the part. Then and today. Today and yesterday. Yeah, Starship, with we built this city on rock and roll. Sounding still good. 20-odd years after they actually made it. This is what this video magazine's all about this week. My take, sort of just plucking a few things out of cyberspace, off the internet, and putting them together here for you guys. So to kick it all off, here's a song that kicked it off for one particular band, Duran Duran. Planet Earth, live, about 3 years ago. And I like the way the guys introduce themselves onto the stage with the tunage. It's really good. So I'll see you maybe after this one. Meanwhile, I'm having a bit of bolle. Bolle? Yeah, bolle. See ya. Life's fucking hard.
Hey, what was with the keyboard's hat? What's with this? Anyway, Duran Duran. They must have had some wicked drugs back in their days. Talking about in the day, a guy called Jimmy Somerville used to be lead singer for a band called the Communicards. He hasn't changed a bit. Still looks the same. No hair. Bounces around like he's 18 years old. And his voice is still the same. Here he is. Jimmy Somerville. Right there.
Cheers.
Around all these
right, Jimmy Somerville. Told you, he hasn't changed a bit, has he? Some people do change over time. And unfortunately, this next lot, they've changed a little bit. Back in the 80s, they were really, really, really hot. Of course, I'm talking about the girls from the Bangles. I found this by mistake, and I was actually looking for walk like an Egyptian, and I found this, and it's probably one of the best live versions I've heard of Eternal Flame. Here's the Bangles. Sometimes I associate myself with. That's if I'm being really good and a certain Mr. I won't say his name, but the milk monitor, Bobby, doesn't kick me off because I don't advertise except for J100 DJS. Yeah, I did say in the spiel that there might be something there for that group. Well, here we go. Here it is. Cockney Rebel. Yeah. Come and make me smile. Come on, Bob, make me smile. There he is. Steve Harley, Cockney Rebel. Looking a bit older, but still rocking. Take it away, Stevie.
You've done it all. Broken every chord. On the record to the floor. You spoiled the game. No matter what you say. For only metal, what a ball. Come you tell so many lies. Whoa, come on and see me. Come on, baby. Smile. Do what you want. But in a while, there's nothing left. It's all gonna run away. Maybe you'll tell me. It's just a test game for us to play. Win or lose, it's hard to smile. Resist, resist. It's from yourself you have to hide.
Up on my website, YouTube. Show me. Show me. Whoa, come on and see me. Go. I see that. Yeah, yeah. Show me. Show me. Show the telly. Come on, show me. Come on and see me. Make me pick it up, Adam. Pick it up. good. You sound good. Come on, let's hear you. You sound good.
This next one needs no introduction. You'll all love it. And like I say, keep rocking, rock on, live long and prosper, etc., etc. See you next week with an American version of what I've done today. Peace, people. Stay well. Later.
Oh. So, thank you. We were in the studio in Montserrat, and I was doing this tune, and I sent it to the lads in the band, you know, it'd be really great. I had this idea for the start of this song and the way it was all going to go, and I said, you know, I really would like to get sing on this song. And a couple of the windsurfers there said, well, that's no problem, he's here on holiday. So that was it. So now we can, because he's here tonight, not on holiday, but in a working capacity. Steve! I tell you, wouldn't it be good if, yeah, let's have Eric come as well. Thank you, thank you. Because we can.
Let me get up this Thank you.